They're a pain to clean though, and you'll never get rid of all the peanut butter.